All right, mates, listen up. I've been reviewing these stupid masks for over 15 years now, and in that time, only a handful of innovations have made me go, wow, that's amazing. This is definitely one of those moments. Now, about a year ago, I dropped a viral video that's had over 85,000 views of a jet fighter mask. And I thought, isn't that just the best idea for a CPAP mask, eh? No buckles, clips, or Velcro. You just put it on over your head and the mask automatically fits and locks into place. What a beautiful dream. Well, thanks to the F&P Rebellion, that dream is now a reality, my friends. Introducing Solo, the world's first AutoFit mask that makes seal adjustments a beautiful dream. Check it out. Granted, it does look like just your everyday nasal cradle mask, but hiding beneath the soft fabric exterior is an ingenious micro-tension auto-adjustment system that is pure magic. It feels like one of those soft closing kitchen drawers that gently locks into place. If she's a little loose, just push it in a little firmer. Now let's just say you only have some mask leak on the right side. Anchor the headgear with one hand and gently push with the other. The Solo has two cushion options available. You have the cradle, which sits under your nose, and the pillows, which rest inside your nose. Now, personally, I find the pillows to have a superior mask seal. However, I also noticed something strange during testing, and that was the mask noise was noticeably quieter with the pillows compared with the cradle. Now, at first I thought it was all in my head, but the manual confirmed my findings. With the sound power level of the pillows, 23.6 decibels, and the cradle, 31.5 decibels. Now, that's an increase of 33%. However, the human ear response is logarithmic, which means how you perceive the noise is more like 60% difference. And what's fascinating is the physical dead space inside these two cushions is pretty much the same. So you would expect a similar sound output level, not to be. Now the source of the noise is the exhalation port. There's no diffuser, and the position means that air shoots directly out the holes at whoever is in front of you. And you can feel the airflow 60 centimeters from the holes. It's one of the reasons I didn't score this mask a perfect 10 out of 10. And this surprised me, as in the past, F&P has delivered some outstanding air diffuser technology that reduces noise and airflow. So they lost half a point for that. Now I also docked them half a point for mask durability. And perhaps my fears are unjustified, but I just feel from experience that this section right here, that pivot point where the flexi tube meets the firm frame, could be an issue. I don't know, but it's very thin. And I wonder if that going back and forth every night, night after night, could potentially wear that point there. Now, I also have a Brevita right here, which also has a flexi tube, another Fisher & Paykel mask. And you can kind of see it's more rigid, isn't it? See that? So they've gone with a thinner material, which gives you more flex. However, could that cause some potential problems down the line? Maybe, time will tell. I love my little hacks. I've ordered some binder coil, 20 mil, and I'm just gonna add some binder coil here just to give it a little bit of scaffolding. Not gonna reduce the function, a little bit of scaffolding here should do the trick. So I docked them half a point for that. But other than that, I mean, what a mask. They are gonna clean up. The Solo consists of three simple components. The cradle or pillow, the headgear, and the tube, making it easy to take apart, clean, and reassemble. Now you can buy the Solo with individual size cushions and pillows, if you know your size, and it comes with one size fits all headgear and the flexi tube. However, if you don't know your size, you can also buy it in a fit pack. Now with the nasal fit pack, you'll receive a small, medium, and large cushion, one size fits all headgear, and the tube, complete mask. There is a wide available. They don't include it. Don't ask me why. If you buy the fit pack in the pillow version, it comes with small, medium, and large pillow sizes. There is no wide with the pillows. Just thought I'd let you know. Now, if old mate was on the F&P marketing team, I'd consider releasing another version of this mask. Uncle Nico's Ultimate Fit Pack for Swingers. Comes with all the cushion sizes, all the pillow sizes, so there's no barriers to entry. Customers aren't thinking, fuck, which one do I choose, the nasal or the pillow? What if I need a wide cushion? One complete mask to rule them all. Now to all my Aussie mates watching, g'day guys. You can pre-order this mask from cpap.com.au. They are Australia's largest independent CPAP retailer, the only company left on earth that hasn't been bought out by ResMed, and they have incredible customer reviews. Go and check them out on Trustpilot and you'll be blown away. And I'm pretty sure you can't pre-order this mask from anywhere else in Australia. So I'll put some information in the description down below, as well as a cheeky little discount for you. And to all my SleepHQ Pro members, all around the world, 160 different countries, I'll look after you personally in the SleepHQ Pro community. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Sleep well, look after your mates. May the force be with you. Cheers.
G'day, mates. This video is sponsored by SleepHQ. Upload, review, and share your detailed CPAP reports with anyone from anywhere. Visit sleephq.com and join our free community today.